All right, yeah, let's give you an update on that deadly crash. It shut down the intersection in the northeast part of the valley, and we're talking about Lake Mead right in between Civic Center and Pecos. So let's get some video in. If we could show that video that we just got back here. Marissa is at the scene. They gathered this, and you can see it's a head-on collision. Awful accident there. They've just cleared away one of the vehicles. Now, two cars crashed head-on. It's still not clear how many people were involved, but we do know that one person did die, and police are reporting that it was a 24-year-old male. So let's get out to Marissa, who's live at the scene right now with the very latest. Marissa.
I just got new information. We are now hearing that a one-year-old baby was involved in this crash. Luckily, that baby's injuries are not life-threatening, but take a look behind me. You can see just how much of this street is blocked off right now. The tow truck is here on scene taking away these two cars involved. Now, this all happened around 1:30 this morning. Again, this is Lake Mead and Statz. That's right between Pecos and Civic Center. Police say two cars crashed into each other head on. That crash has killed one person, sent a mother and her baby to the hospital. Again, those injuries are non-life threatening. It's still not clear. We have been checking Twitter for updates. North Las Vegas police did send out a tweet asking drivers to avoid the area. And let me show you why. We're going to swing the camera around over here for a little bit. You can see all these flares right here behind me. This is where cars are having to either U-turn or turn around right here on this side street. So Yasmin has more on how to get around this.